You need to lube your springs. Here's why. On the right is a V2 Xylent with no lube on the spring, and on the left is a V2 Xylent with lube on the spring. Listen to the difference. Now, on some keyboards, those high-pitched ringing sounds that you hear can be noticeable. So, I would lube the springs. I always do.